Welcome back everybody, this is Operation Iron Valley. It's a guerrilla op and we're going to counter Advent alloy padding. Get some intel after destroy the array. A chance of the chosen. We got her the last mission, so hopefully we won't get her this one. And it's our first time for a full squad. Can I build any items? I think we'll be taking our... Definitely want to take the skirmisher. Who can you bond with? Ooh, ranger. Organs, nice. Yeah, let's create that bond. Femo and Hawkins, a bond stronger than iron. Sounds
we need to start selling calendars.
Terribly terrible. Okay. Hawkins, waywards. Typical. Whoopsie doodles. Right. Take our rape route. Let's take Murphy again. Sort the weapons out in a second. We want a specialist. I think we'll give mine a rest. And I think we'll take those two out. So we've got two sharpshooters. You can keep that. We will give you the one with the airmon and the shadow keeper. On that. We'll give Femo the frost bomb. That the bolt caster. Don't think we've got anything else we can take there. You thought. I think we'll take that hunter's axe and. Quick chance. Anything we can build? Ooh. Oh, should we take another mimic beacon or a mine shield? I think I'll take a second mimic beacon. Do it with the mine shield actually. Never mind. That'll do. Let's go.
Sky Ranger deployed. In position to drop.
Wait a second.
Ranger recall confirmed.
I don't think we upgraded the Reaper's weapon. So kept everybody the same. Yeah. Oh, I didn't think so. Right. We'll just give her the 10% one. Okay. Let's go this time.
Sky Ranger deployed. Squad green to deploy.
Shen came across an odd series of transmissions coming out of this region, and we've narrowed it down to a hidden alien communications relay transmitting to the Advent network.
can't pass up any opportunities to disrupt their progress on the latest operation. So we're moving in to take out that relay. Neutralize any hostile contacts near the site. Lock it down and destroy the target. Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Okay, we're right in the bottom corner.
I'm trusting you.
Found something?
An alien scouting party.
Yep. Ooh. Let's move up this score.
Moving out.
I move. Position confirmed. Moving on target location.
And we'll overwatch. Take a shot. Oh no, don't go around there. Oh, damn it. That sucks. Oh, let's sneak around there a little bit.
My life is in your hands.
Sucks.
As you order.
Let's keep moving up a bit, I think.
Let's do this. No need to ask twice. On overwatch.
Yeah, just hunt me down.
I will shelter here.
Ooh. Oh man. I think we'll just wait.
Okay. Roger, got my eyes on.
Might have been a bad idea. Oh no!
I found a patrol.
Okay. No, I don't want to do that. That's not fair. Take shots with anybody? Yeah, let's take that shot.
It did not stop them. Now we fight in the open.
I want to save that for them, I think, so. What are you, Sting on the,
I go where you tell me.
On that one, that's it. Let's take lightning hands. Just because.
Whatever you say.
Let's move up. move up there. No. 94 on the mech. Yeah. Oh, is that it? That's terrible. Oh, but that wasn't terrible. That was beautiful. Okay, let's move you up.
I go what I'm needed.
Let's move you up. You up to there. Can go there. Oh, no Overwatch. I reckon they should be coming back. No? Okay, let's. Anywhere we can get a. Yeah, let's go there. Just to aggro them. See where they go. Ooh. I think I moved with the wrong person, didn't I? Oh! Well, I'm going to take that. There, right. So we want to try and kill these two with the rest of these.
Order's confirmed, on the move.
Let's take that. And can we hit them both? Don't we bollocks? Oh, can we? No. It's a shame. Move to there. Yeah, on the mech. Oh, you can take the mech. Seems a bit of overkill with the bolt caster, but you know. Let's move to there. Deny with justice. Who've we got left?
I can handle that.
Oh. Take that. Damn it, a bit nice for a stun. $64. for justice. Nice. Yeah, smack you against that wall. Right. Oh, that's not so good. Alright, we'll just overwatch. And I'll stick you against there. Ah, crap. Right, who's got the stock? Oh, let's just take that. Nice. What we got here? 100% for 4-6, or 100% for 6-8. Let's take that. Splat.
Enemy destroyed.
Move up. Oh, I should move up the corner. I'll put you on the corner. Put you there. You can heal. You can get yourself up.
Moving as ordered.
We'll have a reload. And we'll have a little look in.
Service. An alien patrol. The objective is here.
Wow.
We have a positive ID on the alien relay.
Overwatch.
Let's go overwatch. So it's a Muton and a Sectoid. Another Sectoid. So it's blown up. Let's have a little further look. Let's get you on the corner. Move you back there. Move you back in there. Yeah. Seriously?
Seems doable. I'm on it.
We'll just hunker down we there for a while.
On overwatch.
I am watching. Got it covered.
And then just overwatch. Right. And think. What we will do, I'm not sure. I think we'll just take shots at that I mean, how can I not take this? Cut out. Blow him up. What?
Get it together.
What's an aggravator? That's pretty nice. I'll shoot that. Well, let's Reload and Overwatch.
I await their approach.
Might as well reload. And then Overwatch again. We will just hunker down again.
Holding in place.
Moving to Overwatch.
And Overwatch. Take the that shot again. Let's see if you can hit this 90. That is the best. Yeah, you put your hand through that wall. Where have you gone? I just have run and gone. Damn it. Let's nip over there. Let's take it. Move up a little bit and then Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's finish that off. Lovely.
Menace 15, we confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down.
Eliminate across there.
Remaining hostiles and move to evac.
No one will cross.
That would be nice to move down a little bit. Let's just go Overwatch. Ah, oh, damn. Ooh. Oh, crap. Oh, I think we'll just chuck a mimic beacon out this time. I think we get the Claymore there. Let's shimmy on over to there.
Commander.
Let's do that. Shots. Well, she's got terrible shots, so let's just do that. Fifty-eight on the trooper. Let's just take that. Nice. Now we've got 34.
Soon to be out of ammunition.
Oh, terrible. 59. Or can I? I don't think. Can I frostbite for it? Oh. Nope. How about if we? Jump up there. I highly doubt this anymore. Because he's going to be the one that's going to cause us trouble. So, if we frostbomb him, we can get the rest of our squad in. Have you tamed with? Move up a bit. 86, let's take that. Nice!
Impressed yet?
Totally. Let's put on Femo, air protocol. We got a grenade. Is that gonna get in?
Take this.
Awesome. I exploded before it even hit. Okay. Who has got a grenade that they can chop up there? Not you. Get on the corner. Location. 73. We should have shredding and stuff, so let's take that. Oh, I should move first. Oh no. Terrible. Oh, brilliant. Okay, let's check out the mimic beacon. Just because.
Good to go.
Move up a bit.
Moving on target location.
Reload. And I think we'll move up again.
I'm going.
Why aren't we flanking there? Seriously? Is that because it's up high? Let's get behind the boxes. Let's just take that. Beautiful miss.
That is not good.
What? I got 20, I mean 70. And now an 80.
I will not fail you again.
Oh.
I must still love you.
Or not. Go for the mimic beacon. That's it. Stand up right in the open so I can flank you. He's not so bright. Okay. Let's reload and then do some shredding with Kobayashi. 93. So what was it? It was shredding and then did we get plus two armor piercing. Alright, it's not shredding, it's just piercing. Nice. Horrific. Do you know what would have been even better? If he didn't get if he got a hair trigger. That would have just been awesome.
Hostile neutralized.
Yep.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed.
That's a nice quick mission. Go on. Was that a promotion? What's some ability points? I wasn't paying attention then.
Officials, recent attacks by dissident elements operating outside of the city centers have done little to slow the progress of.
As long as there's even one Reaper left standing.
Two promotions. Sweet.
Finger on the trigger.
Right. Let's get another medic. Oh yeah, Shadow Step. Shame. Injured for a bit.
You have done an outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
Right, what was I doing here? Intel, nice. Engineer.
Avenger plotting new
war. What that engineer? Six days to get some that. Oh dear.
Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project.
Taking out that facility
would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
Okay. Let's see what we can do. Let's put in there. So 3 days. Takes it to 2. That's not so bad. Let's get some
Avenger intel. Plotting new course.
The aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. We're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
2 days, I should get...
We're almost out of time. The Avatar project is entering its final stages. The only way we're going to slow the Elven's progress is by destroying one of their facilities.
Wounded.
We have to move fast or everything we've worked towards will be lost. Commander, there were a few wounded during the latest covert action. But after a few days rest, everyone will be ready to get back out there. Commander... We should make
God, shut up, Bradford. Jesus.
Idle soldiers on a covert action with the resistance.
Get in there. Shut up. Leave it alone. 2 days. Okay. Not bothered. Might be okay. I think we'll go for that one. Right. Send our specialist out. Oh no, wait there. Okay. Send a specialist and well, just send two specialists. Wounded moderate. Yeah, we'll send both of them.
We'll get the job done. Don't worry, Commander.
Okay, let's see what we can do now. I think we probably want to make some contact somewhere. Yeah, the intel. Yeah, let's do that. I don't want to do any of them yet, but...
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Okay, we'll call it there, and I'll see you in the next one for the retaliation mission.